basketball and, you know, leaving a legacy. So I think to answer your question, it's just the reality of where the world is in the present state. You know, you see that there are more boosters, you know, people getting fired for being unvaccinated. We're all dealing with it, we're all feeling it. My message has always been, I respect what everyone else is doing with their bodies. I respect what everyone else is doing in terms of their livelihood, and I'm here to support. But what's going on with me is I'm taking it one day at a time. That's it. Nothing's guaranteed in this world right now. So people are doing shit left and right. And I'm just trying to be just a person that's just being a beacon of hope and light, and I'm just trying to shed as much as I can on the situation without talking myself into more BS and what's going on in the political world that we're in right now. I just don't want to bring science into this, and it always gets wrapped up, and I'm asking questions